The green bin will be for paper, yellow for metal, and blue for plastic. Oh, hello. Welcome to Flying Fairy School. It's time to recycle.
Yay! Recycling! Booyah! What's recycling again?
Oh, don't you remember, Blog? Recycling is when you take something that's been used and turn it into something new that can be used again.
Oh, yeah! Why do we do that exactly?
So that there's less trash.
That makes sense. Come on, let's recycle.
Okay, Gottigan, what did you bring for us to recycle?
Well, the only thing I could find were these old empty cans.
Perfect, Gonigan. Cans can be recycled into a little birdhouse.
Aw, enjoy your new home.
Oh, my turn, my turn. Recycle this, please.
Oh, my, Blog. What is that?
Belly button lint. I collect my own.
Oh, I'm not quite sure I know what to recycle that into.
Well, I do. A belly button lint doll. I think I shall call her Belinda. Want to give her a smooch?
Ooh.
Abby, what did you bring to recycle?
Well, my mommy gave me a bunch of old empty bottles and jars. This one had applesauce, this one had pickles, and this one, gee, ha, this one's so dusty I can't even tell what it had. I just better dust it a little and...
I think you should stop rubbing it, Abby. I have a feeling that bottle has
a genie.
I'm out of the bottle. I'm out. Ow.
Oh, dear. 199 years and a 2-liter wreaks havoc with the lumbars.
Wow, a real genie.
Oh, the name's Gene. Gene, the genie.
Oh, boy. Say, what's it like living in a bottle?
Terrible. It's really small, really tight. No cable TV. I tell you this, I'm never going back in that bottle again.
The bottle's moving. Why is it moving?
Oh, no. It's because I said I'm not going back in. That bottle hates to be left empty. Yazuma!
Oh, dear.
Sparkle Nose!
Oh, my geniness! Do you know what this means?
It means Mrs. Sparkle Nose is trapped in your bottle!
No, it means I can go on my dream vacation! 1,001 nights in Vegas. Thank you very much. Kazumba!
Oh, no! What are we gonna do?
Stand back! I shall take care of this.
I wouldn't do that if I were you. Told you so. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a flying carpet to catch.
But, Mr. Genie, you can't leave now.
You're absolutely right.
What, you mean you're gonna help Mrs. Sparkle Nose get out of the bottle?
No, I forgot to pack my swimsuit.
Oh, what do we do now?
Wait a minute. Aren't all genies supposed to grant 3 wishes?
Oh, man.
Okay, our first wish is that you get Mrs. Sparkle Nose out of that bottle. Right now.
Wish number 1 granted. Kazumba!
Whoa! Wait a minute! Now what's Niblet doing in there?
Well, all you wished was for Mrs. Sparkle Nose to get out.
Maybe you can think of another way to make the wish.
Oh, okay. I'll try one. This time we wish, that we don't want any one of us inside that bottle.
You sure that's your wish?
Yes!
Second wish. Granted, Kazumba!
Hey! What's the big idea?
You said you didn't want any one of you in there, so I put all of you in.
Looks like we could use some help. Spot! How do we make a wish to get all of us out of the bottle?
Fetch, Spot, fetch!
None of the pickles are in the jar. Oh, there they go. They're getting in. Now, all of the...
Wait for me!
All the pickles are in the jar.
Oh, now I get it. We need to wish for pickles.
No, Blog. Think about the words none and all. We want none of us in the bottle and all of us out, right?
So that
that should be our wish.
So no pickles?
Kazaa! I found my swimsuit. Now hurry up and make your third wish so I can hit the hotel pool.
Okay, here it is. We wish that all of us are out of this bottle.
And none of us are left inside.
Oh, all right. Wish granted. Kaboomba!
Watch out for that bottle! It doesn't want to be empty!
Off to Vegas. The genie has left the building.
Mr. Genie, wait. I know we have no more wishes left, but you can't leave Mrs. Sparklenose in there.
Listen, I'd love to get her out. I really would. But if I do, then who's going to live inside the bottle?
Well, it is your home. Couldn't you live there?
Me? No way. It's not big enough, and it's not comfortable.
Wait, you mean if your bottle was bigger and more comfortable, you'd stay?
Sure, but it's impossible. You can't make my bottle into something else.
Maybe we can. Let's twinkle think. How can we change the genie's bottle?
Twinkle think. Twinkle think.
Let's see. We want to take something that's old and used.
Make it into something new that can be used again.
Wait a minute! That is recycling!
Yeah! Recycling!
Re-what, Kling?
Recycling! We can change your old bottle into something new again. But first, you have to get Mrs. Sparklenose out.
All right. But only because I'm intrigued. Kazumba!
Thank you! The fairy needs to fly, and fly free!
Oh, we better hurry and recycle before that bottle sucks someone else inside!
Right! Gonagon, Blog, gather up all those old bottles!
Okay.
Now let's do some magical recycling! Use your wand! Spittle, spattle, spin, spin, fun! Recycle these bottles into a big one!
Wow! But wait a minute. I still don't want to be stuck in there for another 199 years.
I can solve that problem. Wow! Sliding glass doors.
Oh, man. How cool is that?
Great problem-solving, fairies, and great recycling.
Is there any way you can recycle me up a jacuzzi?